All right, we're doing a box of 2015 Stars and Stripes for Regis. Never opened this, so let's see what's that's ballsy. That is really ballsy. I mean, Chris Bryant is on the cover, so it must be good. That we know for sure. Anyway, the point of the thing was like this, it was like for like some deviant art. Like the guy was drawing like pictures of like sports stuff. Well, not even sports stuff, but just a picture. We actually clicked on it today. Like it came back in with a different one. It was awful. I mean, like, it was laughably bad. The artwork, I'll check my history, because I may need to just show it to somebody else. It was staggeringly bad. You can order. I mean, this was like full computer deal. Like me with my Nick Gordon. As it should be. I think as it should be. I should just get like a block that I just stab it into that's just sitting, you know, like this the whole time. And I just pull it out so cut stuff out. I'll look into that later. Have not had to deal with the joy of that yet. No chargebacks yet. I think that's how I'll know that I've made it. When somebody tries to do that to me. Alright, since I haven't seen any of this, let's go through a little bit together. Advertisements. Blake Rutherford, Stars and Stripes under 18 national team. Austin Behringer, Alejandro Toral. It's not going to be one of these bullshits, is it? I don't know. Crusade, Chrome Card, Austin Bergner, 18 and under national team. Shit. Is he going to be good? Number 3 out of 5. Longevity, DJ Stewart, Unnumbered. Michael Conforto, how about that? Joe Demers, Blue and Gold Crusade. Unnumbered. Insert card, Addison Russell Fireworks. Okay, so they've taken elements out of... What's the crusade? Like, this is... Fireworks I've seen in Prism. The crusade is from something else. Well, 25 is more than I thought we'd be. How about 55 out of 99, Matt Olson? I've also seen it in 75th anniversary, but I feel like I've seen it somewhere else too. I don't know. Two hits so far. Kyle Molinar, I don't know who any of these people are. Diamond Kings, Tyler Naquin. Unnumbered. Longevity. Demers unnumbered. Why you gotta mix them up in the thing, man? Why you gotta do that? Luke Weaver Crusades Chrome card unnumbered. More Blankery. Hugh Fisher. Christopher Armstrong, 15 and under. Well, I mean, they are hits. I probably will be tweeting them out, like I was saying. Kyle Funkhauser. Matt Olson, 2010, gold medal winner, 16 and under, national team. All right, so we've seen... We've seen base. Let's deal with this. Statistic standouts. 514 average for Corey Sager. I guess that's fine if you're happy with only being good a little more than half the time. Base. James Caprillion. Before making waves as a top prospect in the Dodgers farm system, Sager rocket boat is a smooth swing infielder on the USA 16 under national team. He was unstoppable at the Pan Am Championships in 2010, posting a 514 average and 12 RBIs in 9 games. 9 games, 514 average and 12 RBIs. That's silly. Christopher Armstrong, longevity. .212 out of .299. Zach Collin, Game Gear, Zach Collins. Conforto Take it easy, Mike. Thanks for hanging out. The Porto Crusades. Number David Dahl Fireworks. Christian Stewart Crusades. Christian Stewart, anybody? I don't know. Longevity, Luis Ortiz. So now you're collecting like baseball cards for like 15-year-old kids. Is that what this is like turned into? Not you in particular, Regis, but I'm saying like the hobby. Peter Lambert. She does have no facial expressions. Christian Stewart, yeah. Well, it's Kristen. C, so it's different. No, you're welcome, Omar. Part of Free Stuff Friday. You're hanging out. You're in the room. You're talking, chatting, having a good time. Longevity, Luke Weaver. More advertisements. You get a chance at good free stuff. Ryan Burr. Well, that's a black guy. If that changes anything. It's a black dude. He's also 6 feet tall and 205 pounds. Well, let's jump straight on another crusade. DJ Peterson. DJ Peterson. Robert Pattinson. Nicholas Blanks Fireworks. More advertisements. Diamond Kings, Trenton Clark. Unnumbered. I have not seen one either. Max Wattel. I mean, I know who the people are, but. Maybe one night if things are slow, we'll just have a, what do you call it? Movie night. Here, Blake Sweetheart. In the top corner, I'll just be, playing a, Twilight movie. I have not seen all the Harry Potters. I'm trying to get around to that. And I haven't seen all of the Lord of Rings. I'm trying to get around to that. So DJ Peterson, Longevity. I've seen like the first four Potters, but not like the last six. DJ Stewart, Crusade. Robert Repschneider. 476 OVP. The only thing that does bother me about the Harry Potter series is that it creeps me out a little bit that like Emma Watson is in it like very young. Because like I think she's super hot now, so that's a little weird for me. But beyond that, like, good movies. Another Christian Stewart gold medal winner. Another blank card. A Noah Campbell Longevity. /89/99. Patch auto. Albert Almora. Almora patch auto out of 99. I'm surprised it's someone that I've actually even heard of. nice card. Well, I mean, this is saying that when he was in 2010 with the under 18 national team. And holy hell, it's game used material, even. It's not even player worn, it's game used. Another Christian Stewart, 383 average. Max Wotel, Crusade, Courtney Hawkins Fireworks, Diamond Kings Mark McGuire. Hugh Fisher, you say? Hugh Fisher. Another Christian Stewart longevity. Apparently he is a hot prospect in this set. Carson Fulmer, Champions. Damn. Is Kobe Allard any good? Anybody know? In 2014, he was on the 18 and under national team. Well, it's a three-color patch auto. Numbered 5 out of 5. A 3-color patch auto, 5 out of 5. It's crazy. James Caprillion. 75 out of 99. Chris Bryant longevity. And a Noah Campbell. 15 and under. Well, that was interesting, Regis.